Hi there friends, today we are going to see how to delete undeletable files from your own laptop or computer. As you see, these two files doesn't want to be deleted. Don't worry, it is very easy to delete such those files. First of all, you will open command prompt, then you will type this order cd /d. Then we will go to the file we want to delete and we will copy its location and we will paste it in our command prompt, then click on enter. The next step is to type this order /x, then click on enter again. Now we will type rmdr /q /s. Then we will look in this list for the name of the file we want to delete and we will type the abbreviation in front of it. So we will type the word in capital letters, then we will click on enter. So as you see, the file disappeared and deleted. Wonderful. So let us do it again with another file and we will repeat the same method and we will type the same orders in our own command prompt.